Ugh, in the Navy for years, never tasted anything that fishy.